Let's get ready to go on a boba date.
Okay, starting off, I found this cute skirt in my closet. I haven't worn it in years, but it kind of looks long, but let's try it out. Okay, so let's try this bad boy on. That's a no from me. Okay, so hear me out. I don't know if this will actually look good. I have it on backwards anyways. But what if we like rolled it down to make it like a mini skirt? Okay, I don't hate it. Like, I don't love it, but I don't hate it. Okay, I'm just experimenting here because I have no idea what I actually want to wear to this boba date, but I found this scarf and I'm thinking maybe like a cute little top. Okay, so let's see. I don't know. Okay, so hear me out. This top with like a cute jacket. We'll see. So what if we just do this on? I don't know. Okay, so I decided I like this outfit. However, now which shoes? I could either go like super cute, like go-go boots, or I could go like chill sneakers with the snake print. I don't know. Okay, so I decided to go with the cute boots. I was honestly feeling the sneakers more, but like, show up and show up, baby. Okay, and it's a little breezy outside. Honestly, I get cold really easily. It's only 78 degrees here in Dallas, but like for me, that's freezing. So cute little trench coat. Okay, and then add my white purse that I take literally everywhere. Also, my hair is like really messy. It's in this little clip, but I really don't care. Okay, so here's the final look. I actually really like it. Super cute. But yeah, so let's go get some boba.